This is how to make this dashed line animation in Premiere Pro. So select the pen tool in the toolbar and then click on the screen to create a point. Then move a bit to the right and hold shift and then click on the screen to make a straight line. Now to make this dotted line effect, we need to go to the effects panel and search Venetian blinds. And then apply the Venetian blinds effect under obsolete to the graphic layout that we have just created. And with the layer selected, go to effects and draws and set the transition completion value to around 30%. And we can now see our dashed line effect, but to make it even more good looking, we need to increase the width in effects and draws to around 100, so the line looks like this. And if you want to rotate the line in any direction, then you also need to change the direction under Venetian blinds to get the right look. Now to animate this line, we can go to the effects panel and search wipe, and then apply the wipe transition to the start of the layer, and we now got this start animation. And we can also animate it out by applying the same transition to the end of the layer. This is how it looks. And if you want to animate the line out in the same direction as it started, then you can select the transition and in effects and draws click on reverse. And this is your final result. Subscribe.